Starting from August 30, 2023, inbound travelers will no longer be required to take a pre-departure nucleic acid or antigen test for COVID-19.